Welcome back to In the Paint. Bar Reeve has certainly enjoyed 2015. The Vikings haven't lost this year. They're riding a 12-game winning streak. Bar Reeve was on the road tonight in Bloomfield. One of the big reasons I could watch Bar Reeve play any day of the week. They're so unselfish. Chris Whitmer, the assist to Logan James for the trifecta. More great passing for Bar Reeve. They swing it around the perimeter to a wide open Seth Swartz, a trooper who hits the corner three. I think Megan McEwen could have even hit that three. What do you think, Megan?
Maybe. Not as well as that.
Brandon Van Zandt from Bloomfield getting a lot of attention from D1 schools. He's 6'6", and I see why. Very athletic. We'll see where he ends up at the college level. Bar Reeve, though, continues to win. What can you say about Coach Hughes and company? They win 40-33. That winning streak is still intact. And how about this level of consistency, Megan? Vikings win their 12th straight. They win tonight. Marks the fourth year in a row that Bar Reeve has won 20 or more games.